When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band. He said,
I'm not a hero, just a boy who had a sickness.